India's Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the Ram Temple in Ayodhya in a grand ceremony on the 22nd of January. This event was attended by many devotees, including celebrities, sports personalities, and politicians. The temple town is undergoing a transformation with a new airport, railway station, hotels, and other facilities. But its history is centered around a dispute and court cases bitterly fought over decades by Hindus and Muslims. Let's dig a little more. Ayodhya is a city on the banks of the Sarayu River in the northern Indian state of Uttar Pradesh. Hindus believe it to be the birthplace of one of their most revered gods, Lord Ram. The row centered around the 16th century Babri Mosque, which many Hindus alleged was built by Muslim invaders after demolishing a Hindu temple that marked Lord Ram's birthplace. In 1949, a group of Hindus placed an idol of an infant Lord Ram, leading to tensions between the two communities. This was also when the long-drawn battle for the site began. In the early 90s, politics around the temple gathered steam. Leaders from the Hindu nationalist BJP began mobilizing Hindus across the country to gather at the holy city and demand for a temple to be built where the mosque stood. In 1992, a Hindu mob demolished the mosque. This led to riots across the country where nearly 2,000 people were killed. For decades, the property dispute dragged on in many courts. In 2010, the Allahabad High Court ruled that the site should be split into three and divided between Hindus, Muslims, and the Nirmohi Akhada, a Hindu sect which was one of the earliest litigants in the case. But a year later, the Supreme Court suspended this ruling. In 2019, the Supreme Court unanimously ruled that the disputed land be given to Hindus to construct a temple, while offering Muslims another plot of land to construct a mosque. It also directed the Indian government to set up a trust to manage and oversee the temple's construction. Federal investigators interviewed nearly 850 witnesses and examined 7,000 documents, TV footage, and photos of what happened on the day to help them frame charges against 49 people, including top BJP leaders. In the 2019 verdict over the disputed land, the Supreme Court also said that the demolition of the mosque was against the rule of law. But in 2020, a special CBI court acquitted 32 of the 49 people who were charged. The remaining 17 had died while the case was underway. The court said that there was insufficient evidence to prove that the demolition had been planned. In 2020, amidst the pandemic, Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid the foundation stone for the construction of the new temple. The 15 billion rupee temple project is funded by donations. The temple is expected to become one of the grandest monuments of Hinduism, with city officials expecting at least 4.5 million tourists a month.